It's me here, and I'm about to show you something absolutely amazing. You would not believe what I have figured out right now. But basically, just I went into a survival world. I turned on cheats and had the world drinking table, and I decided. Wow. And then then I decided to build some cool machines and whoa. Okay, this is actually really awesome. I've not seen this plan in so long. I did not do this just for the video. This was actually just a big coincidence right here, and it just randomly happened. But anyways, this way, I made some cool machines and stuff. I was just kind of messing around with the creepers. Then I realized that if you go ahead and get creeper spottings, and then if you grab redstone, or maybe let me think here. Got some tall grass and slabs. It might work with rails, I'm not sure. I've never actually tried this with rails, but let's assume that works with it. Oh yeah, and hoppers, it works with hoppers. So basically, what I have discovered is that if you do game, let's see here. Balls, and then I'm just gonna spawn for myself here so I can get fast. So then if you go swipe, and if you have some redstone here, and then you place down a creeper. Look at that! It didn't have all of them too. It actually did a problem. And now I can even get really close. It still doesn't have one. And I could even bump into it. And just keep on pushing forward. And it still doesn't have a heart. I know. Cool, right? And then we go over to this grass right here. Push down the creeper. Half a heart of damage. I have not tried this with the shavings. Oops. I'm just gonna assume that it works with shavings. I'm just gonna try it right now with shavings. I've never actually even tried. It works with the sugar cans and with stone slabs. It also works, and the creepers behind the stone slab, it still works. I have not used it. Okay, so it doesn't actually work if they're behind the redstone though. Oh, I forgot to do. Something you want to keep inventory. Yeah. I'm not sure if it works with rails. I haven't tested it. Okay, so it doesn't work, but it's Well, actually, it does work when it's behind the rails. It just doesn't work as well. If they're behind the rails, it reduces the damage by about 50%. And if they are on the rails, it reduces the damage by 95%. Then if they're inside of a hopper, it still works. I know, that's insane, isn't it? I'm just gonna go ahead and kill myself right now. So that my health resets back. And let's say I end up standing inside of here. If I remember correctly, it reduces your hearts by 2. So if you're inside of the hopper, it reduces your damage by 80%. And I believe that it does that only because of how these are like transparent blocks. Like transparent blocks. And they're pretty glitchy. I'm gonna try it with mushrooms. I'm guessing it would probably work. Okay, so it does. I'm gonna try it with the fern. I haven't tried it with the ferns before. But yeah, it works. Of course it works. I've not tried it with any type of flower. Okay, so it works with any type of flower as well. Sadly, it doesn't actually work with water. Even if you place blocks above its head, it still doesn't work. I've tried everything I could possibly do to make it work with water, but it just doesn't work with water. Oh wait, but I haven't tried this yet though. What if it works? Okay, so it doesn't. It does not work with water whatsoever. Which really kind of sucks. Well, actually, it really sucks on here. Oh, I have that. What if I place it on here? Oh, so that protects me from it too. But that's just because I'm pretty sure that's back to the back. Oh, no! Pretty sure that's just because of the fact of the block being transparent. Idiot, can't do anything, alright? He literally. Ah! Oh crap! Okay. Wait a minute. Oh man, that doesn't actually work. Okay. So, as you can see, that's pretty amazing. I don't think very many people really know about this. I'm not really sure if anyone knows well. I'm sure someone probably does. Oh my gosh, I wonder if it works with books. If it works with books, that is absolutely amazing. Okay. It is now. So I don't really think it actually works, but it might work. It does actually work with bullets. Okay. I find it really works with bullets because I was not expecting this to really work with bullets at flip and all. Surprisingly, it actually doesn't just work. Oh man! It's pretty amazing. stupid. If you don't want to get me, why don't you just get out of the boat? It still works if there's two reapers. Even if there's two reapers, you still take a half heart. You don't actually even take a full heart. You take a half heart. It's pretty awesome. What if you get a boat actually does count as a block, since you can stand on it. Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. This is actually really funny to me. Ah, man. Okay, I don't know. Oh. There. Yeah, I just really love boats. Boats are just like the best thing that even exists. So it would be nice if you would subscribe to my channel. And I am my art. This for the end of the video. So I'll take this out. Some big explosion. I'm not sure how well my computer is gonna handle it. My computer is here. Oh, thank you again. Okay, I'm almost ready to light this off. I just feel like my computer really is not gonna like this, but I'm not liking the trigger too. But yet again, my computer isn't like the greatest. Subscribe. Just leave a comment for what I think I should do next. So, I think that pretty successful. Bye, guys.